minutes.
What up, dude?
It's using the...
Can't actually remember how to fight this, but I remember I need to do something special. Would you stop bleeding the colors and thank you?
It's Arcana. Why am I sick? Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Pew pew, bitch.
Nice. Good fucking start, you asshole. You all fucking suck. Fuck poison mist. Come on. That's some bullshit.
You have my gratitude.
Poison is the most annoying fucking thing in the world. It wouldn't be that annoying if I could actually fucking control my people. So then people that don't do any goddamn damage like her, I could actually have do it instead. But no! That's too complicated to have some goddamn common sense.
It's separated into two.
No way!
I see now. They seem to... Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
You have my gratitude.
My turn.
Are you serious? Just use your regular attacks. It's not gonna do any damage.
I can do it.
I guess they don't have any weaknesses at all, period. No matter what. Which kind of sucks. Oh, fuck you. That hits. Ah!
Let's go!
So many annoying things!
Help me!
Obey my command!
Use Patra or Ne Patra on Mitsuru.
Ah, whatever. They're fine. Whew! Ah, damn, that dude has horrible stats. Yeah, so let's go with this guy. Gun. The gun seems like the more offensive of the two.
I can do it. Obey my command.
Reform now? I'm assuming they will.
Yeah.
She'll be fine.
Don't overdo it.
Well, probably not anymore. She gets hit again, she's dead. You could have just killed the thing. That would have worked. Oh, okay, I guess that works.
How disgraceful.
Fuck off. Shut up. I want your goddamn advice.
Please hit.
Y'all better kill him. Okay. I was gonna say, come on, man. So I'm pretty sure they can bring each other back if you kill one of them and don't kill the other one. I think I remember that happening. Yay.
Say anything.
Come to, they said.
Strega? I'll see what I.
Thank you. I have one final. I regret to inform you that we felt.
Since the threat has been a little.
I'm sorry.
Other per.
So now we just have to chill in the cave and wait for people. Same target. I thought we already had that. What's the difference between just using the same target and using the fucking tactic that just lets you point at them at a target? Cool. I don't see a difference at all there. Let's see, 8-7, what am I supposed to do here? Hey, man, again. Situation altogether. Like, you don't say anything and then it's probably gonna keep happening. You do go and say something and then she's probably gonna get the shit beat out of her for saying something. This is no good overall. There's no good way that can ever go. Damn, I got serious right there. What am I doing? That's not allowed. I'm not allowed to get serious. Shoot. What is wrong with me? What the fuck? Why is it just you? Where the hell is everybody else? Where are all the important people? Actually, I guess you can't go to Tartarus until, you know, you get that call from Elizabeth. It's like, hey, something's changed. And we have not gotten that call yet, so I guess I just get to chill. I get to sit and spin.
Something else. The end won't be brought up. It's coming because there are many. But doesn't that? I see. Well, I suppose some people would. Otherwise, one might end up. Well, enough about that for now. There's something else I want. Soon, the point. One, in your own garden. I don't know whether or not this has anything to. Come again if I've... That's what friends are for.
I am so zoned out right now, I didn't even pay attention to any of that conversation. Oh my god. I think I gotta do Hangman again, yeah. We're blazing through Hangman. I guess you can't do anything else. Because all the social links you usually start up at school. Oh, this is Elizabeth. Yay! Now I go get to do more stuff. And there's probably gonna be new quests too, yay!
I'm sorry to bother you.
You can come in my room anytime, baby.
Good morning. There's something I... But I think it would... Come to the fourth... I'll...
Do we finally get the dog? We better get the dog now. Might as well save now, since it seems like shit's gonna go down tonight. Which means I might not be able to save tonight, so I'll save now. Thinking ahead. Being intelligent. Doing stuff I'm not terribly well known for. I'm turning over a new leaf. It's time to stop making a fool of myself. Come to think of it, on the topic of making a fool of myself, I believe I have kept... I believe I've kept a Pepsi in the freezer long enough for it to freeze by now. Oops. Damn it! Why are you crying again? You were crying last time. You're only allowed so many times to cry. Sounds like a plan. Such a good role model. Yeah, run away. Just run. Go live on your own. You're 10 years old. You're old enough to fend for yourself. Yeah, that won't end badly. I wonder if this next scene will end in 30 seconds. Is it going to end in 30 seconds? I don't think it'll end in 30 seconds.
Does this mean